Okay, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country Versus. Hopefully I got the mic volume where it needs to be right now. It looks pretty good.
I'm hoping.
Mike's just so close to Candy Kong, and honestly, I think it's just going to be a less interesting video if he gets sent back to the last area, so I figure we'll just abuse save states until he wins. Ooh, nice one.
Not intentional, but...
Whoa.
See, that's what I was expecting to happen that one time when I fell. I thought I would just land on one that was, like, off screen.
What? You ducked!
Oh, this is raised.
Oh, crap. Be careful about the position of these elevators. Well, you got an extra life. That's pretty cool. Oh, no. Feel free to save state if you want. Oh, yay! Nice one! I had to damage boost! Okay, well, I guess we won't be loading that state. That's cool. Wait a second. I gotta remember to do this every single level I beat.
Yes, you do.
My lives are low. They are very low. Okay. I'm gonna keep the focus on Hopage, just to make sure there's no connection issues. It's especially good to save now that I'm about to go into Minecart Madness.
Madness Minecart.
Hey, Naughty. Hey, Naughty. Hey, Naughty. Hey, Naughty. Oh, boy.
Hey!
Here we go.
Hey, You're outdoing me in lives.
Boing. Ah! Oh, crap.
It would have been hilarious if you had fallen off of... If you had just, like, not landed back in the minecart.
Yeah. Give me that O!
Co!
Good thing I didn't try to duck that zinger, because you can't in this game.
What do you think this is? Tropical freeze?
Ooh. Whoa! Ooh, this is where it gets nuts!
But you don't really care.
Cog! I'll be taking that from you, Kremlin scum!
They're called Crash, even though they're a critter in a cart. Crashes are critters in carts.
You know, technically, to kill me, all they'd have to do is back up their minecarts ever so slightly. But they're morons. Ooh!
They're not
just...
Oh, that's how you get that secret.
Oh man, one shot! Yeah!
I hate you.
Now you get the chance to finally save. You guys really have come a long way. Yes, we have, Candy. Yes, we have.
Yeah, you're back in the lead.
So you're like beating... You're still beating me by, what, 5% on the secrets? By a whole 1%. Whoa! I saw that guy.
I just wanted to know what was over here.
I'm sure Ongard's hidden somewhere in this level, but I didn't find him. Because I think Ongard's in every water level.
I'm in, like,
Yeah, don't even bother for those bananas. Just damage boost your way out.
I need the extra lives. It's why you're not biting me, bite size.
Coming for your ass. I kind of feel helpless in water levels in the old DK games, DKC games.
Kind of.
Yes, I do feel helpless in the old in water levels. Unlike in the Returns, well, you couldn't actually go underwater in Returns, but unlike Tropical Freeze, where you can kill underwater, but you can also drown. So there's kind of a kind of evens out difficulty wise.
Yeah.
Whoa!
I'll be perfectly honest, I think Rystar has better water levels, because in Rystar, you know what the swimming controls is?
What?
You press a direction and he swims that way. And he faces the direction he swims and he can attack underwater.
Yeah, that's,
The only problem with water levels in Rystar is that if you don't press anything for a period of time, he floats up automatically.
Huh.
Which I hate.
Okay, yeah, that does sound annoying.
It makes getting through tight air. Like, that's the one blemish on otherwise perfect water stages. Something tells me that something's hidden over here.
Whoa! I knew it! I knew En Garde was somewhere in this level! Whoa. Careful.
Something's probably hidden over there!
Oh, this is gonna make this part, the part where they, like, send an onslaught of those guys at the end should be much easier with En Garde. Just go right through them.
That is if I can keep the fishy.
Whoa! En Garde, no! Get back here!
He just...
What?
Yeah, he just bolted off screen.
The game couldn't keep up with him. Hello, Arrow of Bananas. Boom. Okay. Oh gosh, that was cheap.
I had no idea where I was.
Thanks, Barrel Cannon. Uh-oh. Be careful. Well, that strategy seems to be working. Oh, yeah! Good job, Mike!
One shot!
Tell you one thing. After that one incident, I don't forget to go to Candy!
What incident are you talking about, Mark? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Whoa! We're actually tied for percentage now! Boop. Boop.
Blackout Basement.
Blackout Basement. This is the last level before the- Oh no. Oh no!
Hey, it looks like we might get our BS level where I get to catch up because you just keep dying over and over again.
Yeah, that might be the case. Boing!
Hey, remember that Shovel Knight level?
Oh, yeah.
Remember that Shovel Knight level?
I remember. What? What? Is there a barrel cannon down there, or is that just pure death?
I don't know. Oh, you roll jump for it. I ain't telling you what to do.
I gotta say, that's a pretty long roll jump. That's like a really long roll jump.
It can be done, but I ain't telling you what to do.
Whoa! Got it! Ah!
Oh!
Goodbye, goodbye. Ah! Goodbye.
We're like in concentration mode here.
Boing. Ah. Oh, there's the O. Oh, there's the O.
Oh.
Bam.
Okay.
Checkpoint. Oh, a rope inside a factory. Interesting.
It's a rope factory. It's a factory where they produce rope. Our favorite kind of factory. I mean, you didn't hear anything from me.
A bunch of random hanging chains. What is this, alien? Now they just need that rain. Pointless rain in a spaceship. Okay, I think it's condensation. That's one of the parts of the aliens that I never quite got. Okay, you go that way to look for the cat. I'm gonna look for him over here in the raining chain room.
I think you have to jump for that while it's dark.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. Ah! Just jump! What are you doing walking off the level? I said jump, game! Candy, we will not forget you! We love you, Candy!
Haha, I'm ahead of percent!
No!
It's madness! Madness, I tell you!
It's time to get a little bit naughty.
What the? I landed on top of him! How the heck?
What?! It's like they put you back in the minecart, like, with a millisecond of time to jump.
Okay, that was bullcrap. First of all, how did I die against that naughty? I landed on his head, and it killed me.
Ugh, at least I made it the checkpoint. The checkpoint. Take that, you clump.
I'm getting a lot of bullcrap deaths all of a sudden, and I don't know why. Karma, maybe? I swear, I landed right on that naughty's head, and it counted as a death for reasons I could not comprehend.
Okay, this is where I died before. Yes! Got it.
Death pit, death pit, death pit, death pit!
Okay. I had a suspicion that something was there, and I jumped. I didn't even see it.
Oh,
no. DK's like, are you insane? Don't put me that close to the edge. What do you think this is, Mega Man? Whoa.
Pretty sure there was something.
Whenever I jump to an area, new area, I just jump, just in case. It's like, is there something here? I'm gonna jump just in case. Huh, that's suspicious.
It's like, hello, I'm a lawyer. My name's Justin. Just in case.
just like General Villain. Well, this is an annoying bonus. Got the letter, though.
Got an extra life. And DK's back is probably burning after that.
and that
constant spinning while next to a...
Okay. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Didn't do it. Whoa! Oh my gosh, you're gonna deal with this guy in the darkness! This is nuts! Go away! Is there anything else here? Anything else want to kill me? Oh gosh, a lot of things want to kill me! But I got an extra life! Diddy's like, what are you doing? That's land down there that I can easily land on!
Hey, why is there an arrow? Oh.
I need a barrel. Oh, one last trick.
I swear I died because of complete bullcrap in this level. I landed on the enemy's head, and it counted as me dying for reasons I could not even possibly comprehend.
Just need a few more bananas to get an extra life to protect you from a game over. I mean, you saved, so good, but still. That part is garbage! You basically just have to, I guess, jump over the first one. Or else it kind of sends you into, sends you into death, really. Oh my. Oh, you got an extra life. That's... Ooh, nice checkpoint!
Why did I jump?
Instinct?
Yeah, instinct.
Pure instinct.
I am yellow.
Anyway, I'm taking a trip back to... Yeah, that's true. That is true. Taking a trip back to candy. Like, we're seeing a lot of candy all of a sudden.
I want candy.
Dun, 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 dun.
I want candy.
And... Boss Dum Drum. Oh, this guy.
Oh, you're so getting ahead of me now.
You know, you are pretty good at jinxing me when you... Like when I was playing Tales Sky Patrol, and I get to the witch, and you're like, whoa, congratulations on beating the game. Oh, and you're dead. So you're pretty good at jinxing me. You have jinxing powers.
Jinx, jinx.
Whoa!
I mean, seriously... This is like the easiest boss in the whole game. This should have been the first boss. I think he's easier than the giant Naughty.
Yeah, he is. I mean, especially the second one. Oh, well, actually, no. That's right. The second one actually comes out. Well, I could have cartwheeled to kill these guys, but whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever works.
Cartrolled, cartwheeled.
Oh, armadillo! Armadillos!
Hey, it's that enemy that pretty much killed him. Like I said.
Ugh, well, I did lose DK, so I almost lost, but...
My jinxing power wasn't enough.
I think this is the first time I've ever been ahead of you by an area.
Yeah, I was not expecting...
That was close. I didn't want to say a thing because you were like in full on concentration mode. Okay, Chimp Caverns. Oh, this is the bullshit area, by the way. Candy is not available until like. She stopped dating DK. Candy is not. Oh, I hate this level.
Yeah, actually, Mark, the real joke is Candy not being available.
By the way, I find this to be one of the hardest levels in the entire game. Because if you miss fuel, you're just screwed. It starts out pretty easy. They're pretty nice with the fuel you can get, but.
Yeah, you mentioned all this on our original playthrough.
So, I hate this level.
I know.
There we go. Here's some fuel. Oh, what?
You had to use...
Okay, well, I made it to the halfway point, but this is where it gets really hard.
So this is gonna be the bull crap area that puts me ahead.
Maybe.
Or this is gonna be the part where you really show off your DKC skills and leave me in the dust.
Hate this level so much. Oh gosh, no, not this part, not this part! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. And... what? Not expecting that. Seriously, I didn't even know I could do that. That was... boinky.
I keep expecting you to die.
Boom. Bam. Me too. Where's the fuel? Where's the fuel, game? Where's the fuel? There it is. Nope. I'm dead. Oh, I knew it couldn't last forever. This level destroyed me when I was a kid. Heck, it destroyed me when I was playing it for fun on the Wii U. Or Wii, rather. Yeah. Aren't you still at zero lives?
Yes.
Yeah, so good thing you didn't forget to save a candy. Yikes.
At this point, dying will actually refill my lives.
Yep.
Not that I'm aiming to do that.
Oh!
Daggone it! I can't...
cheap level. Cheap, cheap level.
What the...
okay, guess cartwheels don't work now for some reason.
He was at the tail end of his cartwheel, but that should have still killed him.
Oh boy.
I had just stopped being in a frame of animation that can kill him. Like, I was trying to cartwheel ahead because I can't see what's ahead of me, so, you know.
This level is rubbish!
This level is rubbish.
Boing. Come along with me, my little tire friend. I like the way it hopped there.
You know, you could probably could use the... whatever. You could also have used the tire for that.
Okay. Now!
And you can...
come on, move! Move the stupid platform! Well, there goes my tire.
Mr. Tire was tired of your crap.
No!
Haha!
Oh boy. We should transition between get players faster. Oh well. Nice. We try to beat this game, okay? Good thing you finally started posting that! Of course, I haven't started posting this yet, but once I get my computer tomorrow, that will no longer be an issue. Boing, boing, boing.
What the?
Oh man, the checkpoint was right there. Well,
you know what, Mess? I didn't know. You know how when you hit the ground at certain spots at a certain speed and you break open the ground, it causes you to bounce. That bounce flung me off the stage.
Huh.
I didn't know that was there because, oh gee, I don't know, I couldn't see. I wish Squawks was in that level. If you manage to not,
pointless!
You know, you probably could have just stayed down there, gotten me in, and,
Ow. Okay, well, there goes Diddy.
Do you go after those bananas to keep your life count up?
Ooh!
Baskets. Yeah, Mark, you are officially walled.
I am walled! I am walled!
If you die again, I'm gonna make a safe state for you.
Okay.
Because you, otherwise you'll have to go back to face the boss again. Not that the boss is hard.
We can always cut the boss. I could use the lives. Damn fuel level. I hate it. Though honestly, I'm actually not dying because of fuel. Have you been noticing that? I'm not dying because I run out of fuel. I'm dying because I hit stuff.
But you hit stuff because you're trying to get the fuel.
Yeah.
So, in an indirect kind of way, you are dying because of fuel.
There you go. You got the checkpoint.
Woo!
And you got lives now because you got a game over. So that's, then you'll actually be able to use that checkpoint. Well, that was stupid. Game.
You landed on it, but you slipped off.
Why? That's just the way it works. Okay, lives. Two. Diddy, I'm gonna need you. Boingy, 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 boingy.
What if I end up doing this whole level in one life?
Yeah. At this point, I'm just gonna say good. Because we're getting near the end of the game now. Off you go, boy.
It's too bad that a three-player version of this race thing doesn't exist. Then you could have... Then you could have Valor Instinct and Mystic all fighting each other.
Yeah.
Instead of just Valor Instinct. Why do I have to be Instinct for?
Oof. Pulled it off. Oh gosh. Okay. This is bad. This is really bad. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Also, I just opened mail on my tablet. No! No! Time to concentrate on the tablet! Whoop! Whoop! Whoop-oop! Now I can concentrate on the tablet!
I was half expecting a random enemy to just come out and kill you.
Well, they tried to with that naughty, but I saw it coming. Alright. Whoa! Okay, good.
It's easier to judge where it's going to be when it's moving away from you.
That's true. Uh-oh!
Gotta use your mind's eye. Ah, crap!
Dang claptrap!
I thought there might have been a secret there.
Okay.
Bananas, you lied to me!
Okay, now we actually have, stakes. Because, now if I die, I actually have to beat that whole level all over again.
I'm almost willing to not let you off the hook because you're so ahead of me.
Hey, Rambi, I haven't seen you in a while, buddy.
I knew
go!
It!
Ha ha!
Crap.
Go away. I don't want you coming down on me. Same with you.
Now I have to beat the bullcrap level after the bullcrap level. Ah, there was nothing there.
Boingy.
They tricked you.
Boingy. Whoa.
Have you noticed that they have a tendency of sometimes putting the hardest levels first?
Yeah.
Like, why do that? That's so stupid.
Oh, I'm not surprised I didn't get in there. Oh, okay. Whoa, three of them. This is intense. Oh, I can... there's too many of them! Can't keep track of them all! Ugh, that's... I wonder if that's the hardest version of that. Could you imagine four of those things? Holy crap. Three is enough.
Hey, at least it's not Beaver Bomber.
And he... there he goes to his death. Bye, Rambi!
Hope you didn't need him.
Diddy's confused why Rambi died. Whoa!
We're all confused why Rambi died.
Whoa! Holy crap! I'll never save you, Diddy!
I couldn't get you! That was still one of your best.
Yeah. I couldn't get you! Whoa. I thought you were gonna die there.
So... did... I?
And your buddy DK's back! Good job, DK! DK got back DK! Wait, who did what now? And one more still there.
No, they all...
they're all gone. Welcome back to the same bonus room I did! Actually, I shouldn't be saying welcome back, I should be... I guess I can... whatever, I don't care! Yes, con!
Con! Artist.
I've conned you into playing this game with me again!
That he did. He's like, whatever, I just want out of here.
Let's see if you can pull off what I did. There you go! Whoa! That's more than a one up, that's like a three up.
How was I supposed to see that with the...
That was cheap.
I know! That's retarded.
The last enemy. There you go. Congratulations, Mike. If I game over, I'll be exactly where you are right now.
Yeah. And I'm at the boss where there's no way I can lose.
Actually, I can get to Funky Flights way before I get to Candy. Maybe. If I don't die.
Oh, yeah. This was the map where the level... where the video Sweet Funky Candy happened.
You actually remember that Let's Play a lot more than I do.
I remember... let's be honest here, I remember a lot of things better than you do.
Not everything, though, because occasionally I'll bring something up and you'll be like, what are you talking about?
Yeah, that's everybody.
Yeah, because the thing is, our brains kind of decide which memories are more important than others. It's like,
for example, I have a terrible time remembering time and dates.
Boom!
I have such a terrible time remembering dates, it's probably why I'm still single.
Whoa, jeez! Kill him, DK! Gosh, no.
Your funeral?
Ooh! Holy crap!
Daggone it, Spike Tire, you had one job!
Might still get me.
Ooh, hey. You know...
No, I didn't mean to... What the- No! Get me out of here! I want that DK bear!
I think this is just a bonus room.
Oh, really?
Try it.
Oh. Yes! I got my buddy back.
You got your buddy back, buddy back, but... Have you noticed this mode sometimes make when... When you're not the one playing, you feel like K-Roll, like, come on, get hit! No, what are you doing?
Oh my gosh! Okay, one more level and then I get to function, so I can go back and save somewhere else.
Is that the level where I jumped over the checkpoint?
You mean the minecart level?
You're coming up on a level called Misty Mine. Oh. Misty Mine, not Mind.
Oh. Alright, time for you to fight that boss.
It's like, I did not mean to put a D on the end of there.
37 minutes. It's always hard to call, because these episodes have to be twice as long, or almost twice as long as our originals, because we have two teams of characters going through the game. So they pretty much have to be longer than the original Let's Play. Otherwise, it's
gonna take forever. I got so used to just rolling into people that...
Whoa! Well, at least you got DK left.
What the? What happened?
I don't know, but...
I told him to roll, and he didn't roll.
I'm gonna try to get to Funky now. Okay.
That doesn't work.
Might have wanted to save that, but whatever. Okay. I'm not gonna go down where the naughties are. Oh, what? Whoa. These are like pipes from Mario.
Yeah. And if I had tried to do that trick, it would have killed me because it hates me.
There's a lot of hiss.
I was winning.
Okay, level, gonna throw me a curveball yet?
Something about the difficulty scaling or balancing in this game is way off.
Like, this is like a low. Oh, okay, spoke too soon. That was just a dumb mistake, honestly. Oh, we got these guys.
I still say this is not as hard as what
Whoa.
You've already dealt with.
Oh! I hate DK's backswing, because it usually gets rid of the barrel way before I intend to use the barrel. It's like, oh, I'm gonna hit something behind me! DK, that was not the point! Whoa!
Again, I still think this is easier than the first level in this area.
Honestly, for the most part, I think this could be used, like, in the first area of the game. It's not that difficult.
You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. I think Retro was better at difficulty scaling.
Yeah, I agree.
They didn't start you with the hardest area in the level and then make things progressively easier.
Okay, well, I made it to Funky.
I should not have died against this guy. I'm very salty right now. I'm saltier than the roads.
What? Saltier than the roads. Yeah, it snowed recently, everybody. Boink. Which is ironic, considering we played this snow level earlier.
Whoa.
Last enemies! Whoa!
I know how to make a scene. Seriously, have you seen me at a restaurant? I want my food, dang it! I'm just kidding.
Hey, Funky! Let's do it! Oh, now I never have to do that dumb fuel level ever again.
Now you just gotta find Funky again and get out of here.
Funky, your only purpose is to go back to Candy.
Pretty much. Well, if you want, I mean, you know, if you want to replay levels you've already been to.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's true.
Loopy lights.
Oh gosh.
Oh. Set on, off, on,
it's down
off.
Here.
There's a secret place that's down here. That's hard to see because the lights are dark and something, something, something.
This video's 40 minutes long. I say we record until I die or beat the level, and then until you die or beat the level. Like one more cycle of turns. And then we're gonna stop it. Hey, buddy! Floating rocks!
Hey there, little buddy!
Oh.
You know what? This level is actually more fair than... You know what? This is actually better than the Creme Croc Industry level, because even when the lights are out, you can still kind of see.
Yeah.
Like, I can still see the enemies and the platforms even without the lights on.
Boom. Checkpoint. Okay.
Like, this will be two checkpoints.
I don't know.
They don't usually do that.
Well, your turn, and then we'll,
Oh, I can actually...
Yeah, you can actually go back to an old level. Before, as long as you do it before you go into the new area. Congratulations, you don't have to fight that boss ever again. And then we just go over to our boy, Funky Kong.
Funky Kong!
And now you go to the new area. Well, Mike, welcome to Tanked Up Trouble.
I'm sure it'll be no trouble at all. But for those who don't know, in Rareware's Test of Sanity called, Last Corpse, whenever you beat, when you beat a stage, sometimes you'll get a voice clip where the lady says, "No trouble at all."
And checkpoint. Welcome to the hard section.
What the?
Rabbity crap. What? Oh, the fuel.
Yeah, because I missed that one thing.
I forgot it did that.
Well, so much for doing that on one life.
Well, that's 46 minutes, so... Jeez, these episodes can get long. See you guys next time. We're getting close to the end of the game now, though. Pretty close now.
We'll beat K-Roll first. We'll probably be Mark. I knew this would happen.
You were, like, wrecking me. Heck, if it wasn't for that one save state I used, I might still be way behind. yeah, but that was because of the fact I forgot to save for two levels! Good grief!
That's on you, buddy.
So, if we count that, then you're actually the winner, I think. thanks for watching. Please just hit that subscription button if you haven't done so already in previous episodes. And we got a playlist for this, and a playlist for that, and a playlist for everything. We got them all. Bye.